Tiverton's animal control officer is warning residents about a recent increase in coyote attacks. A shih tzu was killed and a Doberman was injured by a coyote on Crandall Road. Now, the animal control officer says this is the first time in his 9 years on the job that he has seen coyotes go after dogs. A coyote also killed a dog in Fall River last week.